Abort. Repeat. Abort.
Oh, we missed you in Kiev, Jim.
All I need to hear.
And then what?
An unreliable fellow, as I recall, constantly late.
Are you in or not?
Believe me when I tell you, gentlemen, all three systems are state of the art.
Can't do that.
Can we get a cappuccino machine in here?
Can you lose him?
Do it.
Excuse me?
From here on in, absolute silence.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall.
I don't know what you call this.
I'd say you've got about 2 minutes.
If I let you know where I'm going, I won't be on holiday.
I guess you're all out of excuses.
Phoenix, I have won the prize.
I know that.
I'll need 30 seconds.
Send you a postcard.
I'm on my way.
I work for an agency. It's called IMF, Impossible Mission Force.
Inside the Black Vault, there are three systems operating whenever the technician is out of the room. The first is sound sensitive. Anything above a whisper sets it off. The second system detects any increase in temperature. Even the body heat of an unauthorized person in the room will trigger it if the temperature rises just a single degree. Now that temperature is controlled by the air conditioning coming in through an overhead duct 30 feet above the floor.
I triggered the alarm.
It's much worse than you think.
It's so hard to keep track of these things.
I was hoping we might work together.
I wouldn't do that.
Kittredge, you've never seen me very upset.
Like what?
Move it in.
Negative, negative, negative.
No?
No need to apologize.
No, they won't.
Access point is here.
Red light! Green light!
Relax, Luther. It's much worse than you think.
Is there an eye in the package, Jim? I'm coming to you.
Shall we? She's got no training for this kind of thing.
Simple game.
That's good.
That's not even what makes it a challenge.
It's the best way, really.
That vent is guarded by a laser net. The intrusion countermeasures are only deactivated by a double electronic keycard, which we won't have. The terminal is in a Black Vault lockdown. The only person allowed in the room has to pass through a series of security checks. The third system is on the floor and is pressure sensitive.
They knew we were coming, man!
Think you're the only one who can pick a lock?
This is Ethan Hunt.
This is the Mount Everest of hacks.
Very.
Weapons good to go?
Well, Luther, if it makes you feel any better, I'm always thinking that way.
Well, this doesn't sound like the Luther Stickle I heard of.
Well, you're sorry, and I'm sorry.
We're going to do it.
What did they used to call you, the Net Ranger?
And where'd they put you up this time? The Plaza?
Wouldn't have it any other way. Wouldn't have it any other way.
You don't know what you're missing. You don't know what you're missing. You don't know what you're missing. You don't know what you're missing.
You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding.
You really shouldn't.
You've never seen me very upset.